Hello, my dear scientists. This is Abdulsamad from Lezan English Private Basic School. This lesson is going to be about a grammar point, the past form of have. Past form of have, which is had. Have is present, had is past. So, here's first one, positive. You have positive, negative, and question. Three forms. The rule for positive: I, you, we, they, he, she, it, plus had, plus complement. The subject is, all the subjects are used with had. All the subjects are used with had. I had, we had, he had, she had, etc. Plus complement. For example, I had a cake. I had a cake. You had candies, sweets. You had candies. We had tickets. We had tickets. They had drinks, water or lemonade, juice. They had drinks. He had a sandwich. He had a sandwich. She had a teddy bear. She had a teddy bear, a toy teddy bear. So, had has different meanings. For example, I had a cake, you had candies, or he had a sandwich. Here, in these three examples, I had a cake, you had candies, he had a sandwich. Here, had means it. For example, you eat something. You can say, I had a cake, I ate a cake. You had candies, you ate candies. He had a sandwich, he ate a sandwich. So, had here means ate. For example here, we had tickets. She had a teddy bear. We had tickets and she had a teddy bear. It means they owned something. At that time, for example, we had three tickets. For example, yesterday, we had three tickets. You have it. You own it. And the last one, they had drinks. It means they drank something. For example, they drank a bottle of water, a bottle of juice, a bottle of lemonade. They had drinks. For negative. Negative, here's the rule. I, you, we, they. He, she, it. The subject is I, you, we, they, he, she, it. Plus did not. Short form, didn't. Plus did not, didn't. Plus have. In positive, we use had. But in negative form, we use the base form after didn't. Have. It's past, but we use have. Why? Because we have negative did not. So we use the base form of the verb, which is have, plus complements. Here are some examples in negative. I had a cake. This is positive. Change the sentence into negative. I had a cake. I didn't have a cake. Here, after the subject, we use the didn't. Then we change had from past form into have present form. We don't say, I didn't had. No. We should say, I didn't have a cake, because it's negative. Another example. You had candies. Changed into negative. You didn't have candies. You didn't have candies. We had tickets. We didn't have tickets. Please listen carefully. After didn't, we have to use the base form, which is have. When the sentence is negative, use have after didn't. They had drinks. They didn't have drinks. He had a sandwich. He didn't have a sandwich. She had a teddy bear. She didn't have a teddy bear. This is about negative. And the last form, questions. Questions. First, at the beginning, we use did. In question form, at the beginning, we use did. Then, he, the subject is, then, he, she, it, did he, did she, did it, or did I, did you, did we, did they. After the word did, we use the subject is then plus have. Again, in negative form, in question form, we use have. Just in positive, in statement form, we use had plus compliments. Here are some examples. Did you have candies? Did you have candies? Yes, I did. If you say yes, just say, just use did. If you say yes, yes, I did. Yes, you did. Yes, they did. Just use did. If you say no, use did not. Did you have candies? Yes, I did. No, I didn't. Another example. Did they have drinks? The first did, then the subject they, then the base form of the verb, which is have, then compliment. Did they have drinks? Question form. Yes, they did. We said, if we say yes, we just use did. Yes, they did. No, they didn't. No, they didn't. Negative, not. Another example. Did she have a teddy bear? Did she have a teddy bear? Yes, she did. Yes, she did. Or no, she didn't. No, she didn't. So that was all about the past form of have, had. We have three forms: positive, negative, question. In positive, we use had. I had a cake. He had a cake. She had a teddy bear. They had sandwiches. In negative form and in question form, we use have, because we have didn't in negative and we have did in question form. So I hope you get benefit from it. See you soon.